Now, I myself was a former Maytag employee. I was laid off September of 2004, and I was asked, would you and your family like to come up and meet Senator Edwards? And this is something I'll never forget. He grabbed my 7-year-old son by the hand. He dropped to one knee and he looked him straight in the eye. And he said, I'm gonna keep fighting for your daddy's job. I promise you that. You know, that stuff sticks with you. That's the kind of things we need in a leader in this country. Not somebody that's gonna go to a big fundraiser and say, write me a check for $2,300 and I'll let you know you have my support. I want a guy that's gonna sit down and look a 7-year-old kid in the eye. Tell him I'm gonna fight for your dad's job. That's what I want. I'm gonna do my best to make sure that my children aren't the first generation of Americans that I can't look them in the eye and say, you're gonna have a better life than I had. And I think the person that's gonna get that done is my friend and yours, Senator John Edwards.
I'm John Edwards, and I approve this message.